So here we are using two thyristor, one is main thyristor and another one is auxiliary thyristor. So auxiliary thyristor will help us to make off the main thyristor or to commutate the main thyristor TM. So we'll use one extra thyristor, it is called auxiliary thyristor. So now I have connected one DC source here. Now I'm connecting the main thyristor to the circuit. So this is my anode of TM, this is cathode of TM, and this is a anode of TA, auxiliary thyristor, this is cathode of TA. Now I have to connect a load resistor over here as per the circuit connection. So I'm connecting my load resistor here. Now this is inductor, sorry, I have connected wrong component. I have to connect one thing, only resistor, sorry, inductor will not be used here because we are using one capacitor and one extra thyristor, so no need to connect any inductor as per the circuit. So we will be getting the two thyristor at 180 degree apart, means if your energizing the TM main thyristor at 0 degree, so we will energize the auxiliary thyristor at 180 degree. Okay, those gate pulses we can see simultaneously with respect to this ground, okay, on the DSO. But I am very much interested to see the thyristor across voltage, because as per the wave shape of thyristor across voltage we can take the judgment of commutation. Okay, how we are getting commutation, are we getting the commutation of thyristor? So it will be proven on the basis of VTH and different necessary waveforms, but mainly I will focus on VTH. So I am making on. So you can see on the DSO we are getting the VTH of the main thyristor, means voltage across the thyristor 1, main thyristor, and LED is energized, so our load is connected, so everything is okay as per the previous connections what we have done in class A and class B. Now I'm terminating this video here because I have to shoot part 2 of class D, E and F. Okay, so in the first video you will be finding class A, B, C. Now in next video we are going to shoot for class D, E and F. Connection will be the same, plus to plus, minus to minus, thyristor, components, RL and C. Just waveforms will be the major conclusion or the expectations from different circuitry. Thank you.